beginnings.
The keys for the new kennels were handed over on Thursday the 1st of October, which left just 2 days to complete preparations.
I was crossed with the king of the nomads.
Well, I heard it with that Randy Lurcher that lived on Crossfield Avenue.
Right, let me show you.